This past month, the Commission for Environmental Quality chose 9 distinguished communities for their hard work in their environments. Out of those 9, 2 were selected right here in San Marcos, Texas.
Texas State University and the City of San Marcos have been chosen for the Texas Environmental Excellence Award, which recognizes local innovative projects that protect natural resources. The university and city are being honored for their dedication to restoring and maintaining the San Marcos River and for protecting natural water resources. The river and the springs that form it make the area distinctive.
I feel it's like a nice little heart vein running through San Marcos. It's supplying lots of, you know, leisurely entertainment as well as, you know, natural resources to its community.
This award also recognized the university and the city's community and civic efforts, with over 6,000 hours volunteered towards the restoration. The future of San Marcos and Texas State University is very much tied to the river.
This San Marcos River is such a unique river, and it's home to endangered and threatened species, some found nowhere else in the world. And to have habitat conservation protecting their habitat is great for the future of those species.
That the reason we still have a river, the reason it still has water in it is because it has endangered species. Mm-hmm. So remember that and help us protect them.
It requires commitment to keep the city not only beautiful, but also resourceful. Willingness to do the work helps set San Marcos apart from other cities. For more information on how to volunteer, you can contact eweeks@sanmarcostx.gov. And for Bobcat Update, I'm Laura Carr.